Hey guys, I'm just going to show you how to fish and rig the Atomic Plazo 3-inch slim grub. What I like to do first is just snip off this tiny little bit right on the very end. That just helps it sit on the hook a little bit better, I think. It also makes it a slightly smaller profile again. Now I'm rigging this on a 1/6 Gamagetsu hook. It's an Atomic Seeker jig head. Basically, so I'm just fishing this deep down along the bottom. I'm currently in about 25 foot of water. So it's very important with these grubs, so you get them to sit on the hook dead straight, because if they don't swim through the water when you retrieve them, and they don't look something realistic swimming along. Okay, so that's rigged up. Sent that up with a bit of Mega Strike, and you're in business. Nice fish here. I think by the tail beats I'm getting back, it could be a nice trevally. Here he comes.